And that had absolutely nothing to do with sports. And they said, look, you can't have this opinion. It's too conservative. We're not going to allow it. I think that's a bad move. I'm a First Amendment absolutist. I believe in only two things completely, the First Amendment and boobs. And so once they made the decision that
they were not going to allow a conservative, non-sports-related
commentary, they couldn't
do it
either.
Hold on. I just want to make sure I heard you correctly as well.
Did you say,
what did you just say? You believe in the First Amendment and...
BWS.
Boobs. Two things that have only never let me down in this entire country's history. The First Amendment and boobs. So those are the only two things I believe in absolutely in the country. And so I don't...
What did you say, nigga?
I think Jemele Hill should be fired straight up. That once you make this...
Okay. Keith, what are you thinking?
I'm astonished at almost everything I just heard. One of the things that Jemele's had to deal with her entire career, and many women who I'm friends with in this business and have been friends with in this business for a long time, is sexism.
Blatant sexism.
So for somebody to come on CNN and to say something like, the only thing I believe in a discussion...
He's still there, too, and I just want to make sure I'm hearing you correctly. B-O-O-Z-E
or B-O-O-B-S?
Because as a woman, I'm...
As in boobs. I believe completely in the First Amendment and in boobs. Those are the only two things I believe 100% in this country.
Together, we will make America... great again.
Why would you even say that live on national television and with a female host?
Because it's true and that's what I do. Because I like boobs and the First Amendment, which is exactly what I said.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.